Massachusetts, it's known by many, take their veterans seriously. And on a bipartisan basis, there's no state that does more for our men and women in uniform than we do here in Massachusetts, and it's something we are all justifiably proud of. Whenever you end up working on a project in which you have two sources of funding from the city, five sources of funding from the state and from public quasi-agencies, and private funding involved, that's usually a pretty good sign that figuring out how to make this happen was not easy. But this is certainly one of the projects that we are most proud of that we've been involved with as part of our administration, because we think it sets the table for the possibility to do more. This is just one more example of the work that we do every day here in the Commonwealth of Mass to try to say welcome home and thank you to people who pay a price that in many cases can never be repaid.
This is about building a community that's inclusive of all. And if you want to come back home, you want to come back to Massachusetts, and you can't afford to buy a house, you can't get access to a job, then we're really not welcoming you home.
We know that no other state does more to meet the housing needs of its residents than Massachusetts. And no state is better positioned to meet the housing challenges we face. And this project uses all of the tools in Massachusetts' toolbox, state bond funds that we just got authorization for in the bond bill, state and federal tax credits, and $5 million from Mass Housing Workforce Initiative.
We're determined in the city of Boston to make sure that our veterans come home and have a place to live. It's so important. Brighton Marine, one of our strongest allies in making sure it's not just about housing a veteran, as you see. We're breaking ground on housing here, and that's great. But the congressman will tell you that, you know, when veterans come home, there's a lot of challenges. They're faced with a lot of obstacles. And making sure that we have health care, family support set here, that's what's part of our program, but that's what's going to be part of this great program here.